Thank you. Thank you for coming. And happy Dasai.
Yes, thank
you. Welcome to our welcome to you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you for coming.
Thank you.
Thank you for coming.
All executive members of the main ladies and youth committee, good evening and namaste. I'm Mohan Limbu, Chief Vice of the Sabarmata Gorkha Nepalese Community, Ashport, Kent. First of all, I'd like to take this opportunity to wish you all Happy Dasai and Tihar. We are here to celebrate two festivals, Dasai and Tihar. Please and honorable to be here to deliver a welcome speech on behalf of the community. Dhamar Singh and whole community, I as the Chief Vice of the community would like to extend warm welcome to Dasai Tihar Celebration Party 2024. Many festivals are celebrated with excitement and joy. Among them, Dasai and Tihar are two different festivals which fall in the month of October and November based on the lunar calendar. Dasai is celebrated to commemorate the day of Ganesh Durga, its demon, known as Mahishasura. It is the festival of victory over evil and is. You all have a wonderful time and enjoy the evening. We hope that we will see you in the same way next year. Once again, may this festival bring you and your family happiness, joy, prosperity, and peace. Happy Dasai and Tihar. Thank you.
We're going to mark starting of the forum program by lighting these three candles. So may I request our special guest, the MP, to come up on the stage, and our chief guest, Madam Mayor, on the stage, please, and our chairperson of the community, Dhamar Singh, on the stage, please. In the candles, may I request you all to stand up and other than that, Tali Badaraji. Thank you, sir, ma'am. If you could stand still, now we're gonna, there would be a national anthem.
शांति भूमि काय काम जीवन हस दैन प्यार हम्र पति भूमि मेरा प्रभु जाति भाषा धर्म संस्कृति सके सारा राष्ट्र जय जय मे पारा।
president of the US, vice chairperson of the main committee. Now he's studying here. See. Now she is the coordinator of this event.
Thank you very much, General Secretary Ramprasad Limbuji, Chairperson of the Saranatha Gorkha Nepalese Community, Dambar Limbuji, Chief Guest, Her Worship, the Mayor of Councillor, Ashford Councillor Lim Sadar, and Hall Councillor Charles Sadar, Special Guest, Right Honorable Sojan Joseph MP, our distinguished member, guest, and all educated member of the main ladies and youth committees, all advisor, honorable member DJ White, and all member ladies and gentlemen. I am Vasundhara Rai, one of our four vice chairperson of the community, and have a great privilege to be appointed as a coordinator event. First of all, Happy Dasari and Tihar. May this festival bring you and your family happiness, joy and peace. We are very announced to you have all and would like to thank you all for taking your time to be with us tonight. I hope you will enjoy the evening. Due to the self-necessary commitment, we are able to deliver this annual event. To the coordinator of the event, I would like to take this opportunity to express my heartfelt gratitude to the following, without whom it would not be possible to have such a meeting tonight. All member of educating committees, chief advisor and advisor who have worked hard behind the scene to make this event successful. Chairperson, chief vice and vice chair, vice person for your help and guidance. Kajal Vikas Limbu and his team, Property Secretary Kul Hamsuhanji, his team, and the Vice Chairman Rai for assisting the Property Secretary, Cultural Director Poppy Raiju, Cultural Secretary Om Mogalju and his team, Chairperson Ladies Committee Uma Devi Guruji and all executive members of the Ladies Committee, Chairperson Youth Committee Sikhar Limbuji and all educated members of the Youth Committee, all Bajubhai Didi Bhaini who are looking after the reception point and the bar, Gorkha Villa for the delicious food, Variety Kitchen Carry Don Roguji for helping us in the drink arrangement. I hope you have a wonderful time and may this festival season bring you and your family happy, joy and peace. र अन्तमा आजको यस कार्यक्रमलाई सभ्य र भव्य बनाउनको निम्ति यहाँको गरिमामय उपस्थितिको निम्ति म एउटा कोअर्डिनेटरको हिसाबले र सम्पूर्ण हाम्रो कार्य समितिको तर्फबाट यहाँहरूप्रति आभार प्रकट गर्दै धन्यवाद व्यक्त गर्न चाहन्छौँ यहाँको अमूल्य समयको निम्ति. र जाँदा जाँदै दसैँ र तिहारको हार्दिक मङ्गलमय शुभकामना पनि व्यक्त गर्न चाहन्छु. ह्याप्पी दसैँ एन्ड तिहार. थ्याङ्क यू.
Very childhood, and it's exactly the same celebrations. Dashain is Dashara. This is a win of good over the evil, and your Tihar is the Deepavali, the celebration of light. So I'm so used to it. This is the happiest moment, happiest time for every community who celebrate this. It's the best time of the year. And representing Ashford, and all I just want to say, wish you all the very best. during this celebration time. And also thank you, the whole Nepali community, for everything you're doing for Ashford, economically, socially, and your hard work for the public services in Ashford and around the country. I know most of your veterans served in the army as well. So thank you for all your hard work. Wish you all the best. Enjoy your celebration. And thank you for inviting me. Thank you.
Thank you. Now, next speech by the worshipful, the Mayor of Ashford, Councillor Lady, our Madam Mayor. May I please, Madam Mayor, request you come on the stage to deliver your short, brief speech.
Namaste. The emphasis was on short speech, so can I just say, happy to sing and tiha. And, you know, for me, I spent a long time in South London, and this is the time of the year that the lights, the Diwali lights go on, and then it leads into Christmas. And I'm hopeful that in Ashford, next year or the year after, we will see that happen. And happy to say.
General Secretary, you. Excellent. हल्ला गर्दिनु भएन भने पनि राम्रो हुन्थ्यो यो मात्रै हो एउटा तपाईँहरूलाई सबैलाई सूचित गरिने अवसर अनरेबल चिफ गेस्ट हर लोरसिप मेयर अफ आजमोट बोर काउन्सिल काउन्सिलर लिन सेडर्स एन्ड हर कन्सर्ट कलर चार्ल्स सेडर्स स्पेसल गेस्ट अनरेबल Sojan Joseph MP, Chairman of Folkestone Nepalese Community, Captain Retired Ram Bahadur Poonjiu, यहाँ उपस्थित प्रतिष्ठित व्यक्तिहरू आदर्श व्यक्तिहरू सम्पूर्ण आसपासवासी आदरणीय दाजुभाइ दिदीबहिनी साथै युवावर्गमा wishing you all the best on the auspicious occasion of Dasai and the year 2024. Thank you for accepting our invitation. It's nice to celebrate Dasai and the year together. The aim of this event is to celebrate Dasai and the year as usual by maintaining social cohesion among the members regardless of caste and individual beliefs. We have been celebrating this continuously in Ashford every year, wishing health and prosperity to the each since to each other since Sagarmatha Gorkha Nepalese Community formed of in 2004. Dasai and Tihar. Ashford is largest, one of the largest Nepalese community in the UK. This attendance here is less than 20% of our members. Everyone would like to join this celebration. Unfortunately, we don't have big enough hall to hold everybody in this hall. This is the largest community hall we have got in Ashford. Our members have to hire hall elsewhere in the UK for wedding reception parties and business parties. That means our money is going out. To keep our money in here, we need to bring the facilities in Ashford. We are keen to keep our money in here. I am jealous with Folkestone Nepalese community and Maidstone Nepalese community. Folkestone Nepalese community have got Leescliff Hall. Whole Leescliff Hall for the reception, food, drinks and the theatre whole theater for the program. And same as Nextdoor Netflix community, they have got Moat Park Leisure Center that is 4 times larger than this one. So unfortunately in Ashford, this is the largest Netflix community, but we don't have, this is the biggest one. Only less than 20% of our members are here. So we are working very hard to get the community hall for everybody so that we can celebrate together. We are fortunate that our former mayors, our MPs and councillors are positive and hopeful, helpful towards this dream project. Our proposed hall will have access to play big role in community development, interaction and diversity. Our all generous donors are also positive towards our main dream project. Due to the time constraint, I cannot talk more about this project. Our property purchase working committee team will arrange different meeting for that. Finally, I would like to express my heartfelt thank you to the coordinator of this event, Vice Vasundhara Rai and her team, who made possible to succeed this event. I hope attendance will witness an outstanding Nepalese culture and cultural program. Hami Nepali, bibhinna jati, bhasha, संस्कार र संस्कृतिहरु मिलेर नेपाली बनेका छौं। हाम्रो देश नेपाल बनेको छ। हामी पहिचान विभिन्न पहिचानहरु मिलेर नेपाली पहिचान बनेको छ। हामी सबै आसपासवासीहरुको साझा संस्था हो सगरमाथा गोर्खा नेपाली कम्युनिटी। आसपासवासी सम्पूर्ण नेपालीहरुले हाम्रो शहरमा बस्ने नेपालीहरुको उन्नति र प्रगतिको लागि संयुक्त रूपमा सपना देख्ने गरौं। आसपोर्टमा सामाजिक सद्भाव कायम राख्नको लागि साम्प्रदायिक एकताको उच्च प्रदर्शन गर्नुपर्छ। अर्को दशैं तिहार पार्टी साथै बाँकी सबै कार्यक्रमहरू हाम्रो आफ्नै नेपाली हलमा गर्न सकौं भन्ने शुभकामना प्रकट गर्न चाहन्छु। सम्पूर्ण आसपोर्टवासीहरूको भविष्य सफल रहोस्। अन्त्यमा बाढी र पहिरोबाट निधन हुनुभएकाहरूप्रति भावपूर्ण श्रद्धाञ्जली व्यक्त गर्दै फेरि दशैं तिहारको शुभकामना सहित बिदा लिन चाहन्छु। जय गोर्खा सगरमाथा गोर्खा नेपाली कम्युनिटी आसपोर्ट क्यान्ट, धन्यवाद। ह्याप्पी दशैं तिहार 2024।
चेयरमैन एंड यूथ कम्युनिटी चेयरमैन अनि आजको हाम्रो कोर्डिनेटर लाई भन्नु भएन वसुन्धरा राय थियो सबै जनालाई दशौँका जोडी नमस्कार अनि ह्याप्पी दशैं 2081 दिस इज नेपाली दशैं सो वी आर विथ फोर्ट सो नाउ वी आर गोइङ 2081 सेलिब्रेटिङ 2081 दशैं पार्टी टुडे
Hello, hello, thank you everybody. Thank you, Om Mother. Hello, Kathmandu Shikhar Limbuchawa. Hello and welcome everyone. Mochi Shikhar Limbu, Youth Chairperson. Ratamale Samala Adam, Mochi Samala Dere 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 Dhanyavad. Ajaniki Dere Risa. Thank you so much. Our distinguished guests as well. Thank you so much. Dasai is one of our biggest festivals. There are so many festivals. 123 languages in our country. 123 languages in our country. Different culture. Different geography, but what distinguishes Nepal is we still live in cohesion, we still live with prosperity. We live together and we respect each other's cultures, beliefs and everything. Thank you so much. And today I would like to say at the moment, Happy Dasai to you all. Tamalun Mahakrishna, please say everybody, Happy Dasai. So this program it wouldn't be possible without our artists. We have a lot of young artists today. The whole motto of celebrating this kind of thing is to pass down our culture to the younger generation. Call upon all the artists to come on stage. Tamari sabai lai jordar tali sal garna chhala please. Tamari ko swagat swagat chha tamari ko bhasha bhandai ra chha. Please welcome to round of applause. Look at this amazing artist. The ages range from maybe 9, 10 years old to 40, 50 years old. Thank you so much. UK ma basera pani Nepali pani jogaeka chha. Thank you very much. Thank you, artists. Now you can go backstage. Tabaru jan samrasa tide bada. Thank you so much. Edi ma nani hala matra haina nani haruko parents lai pani ma dherai dherai thank you bhanna chahanchu. Tapaile aafno time nikalera nani lai drop garera practice garne bela yo pani thulo kura ho. Thank you so much tapailai. Of programs, lot of entertainment programs starting with our Kukuri dance. But before that, I just want to emphasize just a bit more as well to our distinguished guests. Thank you so much. As you heard our chairman say, look at the people as well. Look behind, look around you. The hall is a bit small for us. We are a big, big community now. And if we could have our own hall, that would make it so much better. We can treat you even better than this. You know, Nepalis, happy Nepalian, what do you go? We Nepalis are known for our hospitality. And sometimes we feel a bit sad because we couldn't provide you the amount, the respect that you deserve, the greeting that you deserve. So if you could all come together, I mean Nepali Aru, we all Nepalese, all our counselors, we respect you so much. If you could all come and create a big hall for us, that would be really, really helpful. And that would inevitably help the whole Ashok community as well, so that we can make a lot of programs that would include integration, especially with the young ones.
Has marked the 200 years of strong.
Yeah.
सोसियल मिडियामा हुन्छ दे गेट एक्सपोज टु लट अफ थिङ्स दे वान टु ट्राई डिफरेन्ट थिङ्स बट तपाईँहरूले चाहिँ धेरै सपोर्ट गरिदिनुपर्छ एन्ड इट डजन्ट वर्क द ओल्ड पेरेन्टिङ डजन्ट वर्क तपाईँहरूले भन्नुभयो भने इफ इज से यु आर युजलेस भन्नुभयो भने विल फिल इभन मोर ब्याड सो प्लिज ट्राई टु इन्करेज युर किड्स लाइक दिस एन्ड दे आर भेरी भेरी ह्याप्पी थ्याङ्क यू सो मच ओ मदर प्लिज थ्याङ्क यू
from. I'd like to say lastly some word to all our artists. आजको जति पनि तपाईँहरूले यो दसैँ पार्टीमा भाग लिनुभयो अनि यति राम्रो पर्फर्मेन्स देखाउनु भयो तपाईँहरूलाई धेरै धेरै धन्यवाद. अनि जति पनि यहाँ नानीहरू सानो अनरेड नानीहरू हुन्छ नानीहरू अनि उहाँहरूलाई पनि धेरै धेरै धन्यवाद.
I hope you enjoy the performance performed by this artist. Before we start dancing on this floor, we have prepared a certificate for all our beautiful, handsome artists. It's a token of love. What says a certificate of appreciation? This certificate is hereby presented with huge respect and deep admiration to and performance name in recognition of your outstanding performance in the Dasain Tihar celebration event on 3rd of October 2024. And it's certificate signed by General Secretary, that's me, Coordinator Vasundhara Rai, Vice, our Chairperson Jamar Limbo, and Right Honorable Sojan Joseph MP, who is our special guest of the evening, and our chief guest, Councillor Lin Sudhaj Nair, chief guest. I hope you would accept these our token of appreciation, and I would like to request our chairperson to come on the stage to present this. I'll call your name, come forward, and please receive the certificate from our chairperson. Vijay Dhaman. Next, Janice Thapa. Janice Thapa. Next, Anjal Magar. Anjal Magar. Bhagwati Limbu. Bhagwati Limbu. Malai is an assistant director and so people of Malai. Chitra Rai. Next, Digita Neon. Next, Doma Sefa. Next, Purduki Sefa. Next, Ganesh Rai. Ganesh Rai. Iksha Sahi. Next, Iksha Sahi. Next, Karishma Rai. Manunja Karishma Rai. Lachita Rai. Lachita Rai. Leona Rai. Leona Rai. Adakshya Bata Tharnos. Lakpa Sherpa. Lakpa Sherpa. Maksati Okrabo. Maksati Okrabo. Misak Limbu.
मिसा कि मिसे हो बंगाली भाव केनी शेर्पा प्रसून राणा प्रसून रामा राणा राजन मेम्बा राजन मेम्बा राज राय रिओना लिम्बू रितु राय शक्ति राय सारा ओब्राबो सारा ओब्राबो सरगम सम्पन राई सायहाङ राई सायहाङ राई छैन शक्ति राई कहाँ हुन्छ नि अहिले शक्ति राई एसएन राई सुशान गुरुङ साइमन शेर्पा छोङ्गेल शेर्पा छोङ्गेल शेर्पा टिना मगर तुहान लिम्बू तुहान लिम्बू तुहान लिम्बू बुइमना राई बुइमना राई यान्जी शेर्पा यान्जी शेर्पा अब हजुरहरू एकछिन धेरै जनाले यही बस्नु होला हजुरलाई त्यही निवेदन गर्न चाहन्छु नाम नाको कलाकार यहाँ आउनुहोस् त नाम नाको कलाकार कोही हुनुहुन्छ थ्याङ्क यू भेरी मच उहाँले आज हामीलाई एकदमै आउटस्ट्यान्डिङ पर्फर्मेन्स दिएर मनोरञ्जन दिलाउनु भयो दे आर द वान हु परफर्म आउटसाइड अन द स्टेज एन्ड वी आर भेरी मच इन्टरटेन्ड प्लिज राउन्ड अप्लॉज फर देम थ्याङ्क यू भेरी मच तपाईँहरूलाई ए फोटो फोटोग्राफर